The photosensor setting allows you to adjust the value for the switch between day and night. The switch time is the delay before the controller changes mode from day to night or night to day. This is to stop the controller changing all environmental conditions if you open the door of the grow room.